27-yard attempt. Jeff Lott is the holder. McDermott is the snapper. And the kick is no good! Wow! Go figure.
Okay, this is us trying to get the keys for the cage so we can get the football to kick the 27-yard field goal that Blair Walsh could not get. What is going on?
Just broke our hearts.
There it is. And our second round of keys to open the football cage.
Back to square one.
Hang on. Here we go.
Hang on.
We're going to the Super Bowl.
Oh, yeah. Might take us a while. That's not it. 0-for-1.
We got a football.
You got their football?
Oh, you do?
Peach, get out from back there. There's a monster. Oh, it is freezing out here. About as cold as the game. The fate of Blaze Weekly. Bulls and TJ's numb fingers on this -6-degree weather.
Oh! Oh! Hey,
let's go.
Oh! It's so cold.
Keeping this up, and we're hitting this field goal, and we're getting out of this barren tundra of Minnesota.
Sorry.
Yep. All right, Scott. Scott Tinkham for the win.
Seahawks are going down on this one. Blair Walsh right here.
Here we go.
TJ Walsh.
Smith.
TJ Walsh is the only one that can kick it.
Ready, bro?
27-yard field goal to win this game against the Seahawks. TJ Connor. Let's go.
Woo! Oh, it's good!
Here, folks, TJ Connor for the Vikings kicker next season. 27 yards. Signing out for Blaze Weekly, TJ, Scott, and Sam. Bye bye.